Warning: the following video contains flashing lights, foul language, suggestive themes, and gratuitous violence against the undead. Viewer discretion is advised. Welcome back, everybody, to Muscle Gerbil Plays Lollipop Chainsaw. On that last episode, we took down the last dark purveyor, and but that hound dog, Swan, it was all part of his plan. He summoned up the king, Killer Billy. So we're about to strap on our blue suede shoes. Gonna live that Viva Las Vegas life and take him down. Alright, enough with the Elvis impersonation. Stage 6, WTF. Let's take him down. Sensei?
Oh, Sensei! You're alive?
Can you hear me, Juliet? My prized student. It is impossible to rest in peace with all this going on.
Sensei, are you alive?
Nah, he's still dead.
He just said rest in peace, Juliet.
Maybe he's trying to take a nap, Nick.
His voice is all ghosty and creepy and weird. It's a sure sign he's dead.
Yes, dear. I am contacting you from the land beyond words. I'll guide you the best I can. But the reception here is terrible, so listen carefully.
Yes, Sensei.
Yes, Sensei.
Oh, come on. Heaven would have good reception.
In the balance, and you're gonna take the time to mock me?
I didn't.
I just heard you. You're right there.
It was the wind or something.
Please, both of you. Juliet, you must first get close to Kirabini. But be careful. He is, shall we say, cranky.
He looks like the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. Whoa!
I think you can use the cars to make a path.
Okay, I'll try.
Alright, little quick time event. Is it just gonna be all triangle? Oh!
I'll get us through.
I was trying to chainsaw dash.
Things are getting harder and harder.
Oh no, I overheated. Oh, he's still throwing cars at us too. Okay. New obstacles. Ah, I can use the cars to my advantage. Oh, right up the gut. I love that move. Looks like we're gonna have another quick time event. Alright, try not to get hit this time. Come on, don't overheat. Don't overheat. Alright, didn't take that left as hard as I should have. Oh, I was so close. Just 0.2 of a second.
Oh,
I wish there was some kind of meter to tell me if I was gonna overheat. Oh no, I'm getting. Oh no! Oh, I'm done for. I'm done for. Okay, cannot hug the left wall. Gotta still stay on the path to not overheat. And then just hard left when the building starts to come down. Oh no, I overheated. I gotta get to some of these fuel canisters. Hard left, hard left. Ooh, made it. Sup, Sensei.
Follow it to that bastard killer Billy.
That's what I'm trying to do.
I would like a special combo number 5.
Ow!
In your head.
Can't even get over there. Oh, only three.
Zombies, vampires, Sasquatches.
You killed a Sasquatch?
Sure, tons. Sasquatches are dicks. But this kind of monster, I didn't even know it existed. Awesome.
Okay, well, this does not take place in the Red Dead Redemption universe. Because the Sasquatches are nice there. Ooh. This could possibly be the final shop. And I don't really have enough medals to get anything. Figured we would have gotten enough Oh, no. I wasted all of my medals on upgrades last time. Probably shouldn't have done that. And he's got laser vision. Fantastic.
Oh, good. Zombies that shoot laser beams out of their eyes. Yeah, I felt like something was missing.
I'll try to use something as a shield and get closer.
What else have you killed?
Leprechauns. I killed a whole tribe of Frankenberries once.
Frankenberry? From like the cereal?
That is total propaganda to get you to trust them.
The Frankenberry lobby? No, he's just taking out all the buildings. Ow! Alright, we gotta go fast. Oh wow, Chainsaw Dash makes me immune to... I guess immune to stun from the laser. It still hurts, but, you know. It doesn't stop me dead in my tracks. Ow! Ow! Just gonna ignore that shop. No. Oh, I just barely made it. Alright, Killer Billy. Coming for you. We coming for you! After this really long loading screen, All he knows is my birthday. Oh, please don't tell me it's a quick time event, boss.
There's gotta be a way. We have to think.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot him in the face. Or not, because I'm almost out of ammo. Okay, I gotta shoot the red ones, probably. Okay, I gotta shoot him in the eye. Man, those zombies I just can't shoot for some reason. Stop covering your eyes, dude. I have no idea. I guess I'm supposed to shoot him, but my aim is so bad. Oh, I know I hit it that time. Gotta heal up. I don't know what to do with those red zombies. No, there's no way. There's no way. I hit that thing dead center. I'm almost out of ammo. Now I'm out of ammo. I think I just gotta take the hits. Oh, he's gonna try to eat me. I am not a snack. Ooh, big laser beam. Might be time to get closer. All right, too close, too close. Ow.
I'll be so happy.
All right, I played enough God of War to know how to take down big bosses. Oh, he's throwing exploding zombies at me. Ooh, not good, not good. Gotta heal up. Alright. Just try and weaken the hands. And then hit him with the old blaster. Oh, oh, what do we got now? All right, sparkle hunting. Oh, the shots don't hurt him? That's weak. We need to focus on getting some of this trash out of here. What? How? Alright, this is a very slow moving boss fight. And medals are probably worthless at this point.
This is impossible. He's too strong.
Yeah, we're making progress. Out of ammo. Ow. Alright, got a good combo off on that one. There are gonna be no more helicopters left. Ooh, should not have wasted all my ammo. Gonna have to heal up. Oh, this is not looking good. Put your hands down. Come on. Just chucking explodey zombies at me. Woo. Surprised I got away from that.
This is impossible. He's too strong.
No, it's not. He's almost done. Come on, brute force. Oh no, he said they're gonna explode. Oh, just cutting all his nails off. Oh, and each digit of the fingers.
Do it now! Jump on his body!
Did you see the way that dude's head back there was splattered all over everything? If I had put you in a mailbox...
God of War style.
It was pretty cool.
He's shown his true form, and it is ugly!
What's his true form?
Listen carefully as our connection is tenuous. You must do as I say.
Will do, Sensei.
Okay.
You're making good progress. A path will open for you if you move ahead. Through his mouth and into his body.
Well, I'm pretty good at keeping guys out of my body. Ever tried getting inside of someone else's?
Oh, he shot himself.
Juliet, look out!
Oh, he's gonna kamikaze. Gotta do it for Dad, Juliet. Come on. For zombie hunters everywhere.
Juliet, listen to me. You have to go now. Your dad did what he did because he trusted you. Show him he was right to believe in you.
Okay, Nick. Let's go.
get this over with.
Let's take down this Lardo. Ah, the old go inside the big monster and take it out from the inside trick. Ew, it's probably slimy in there. This is some Devil May Cry 3 inside the behemoth stuff right here. Ooh, it's booby trapped. Some styling right there.
Juliet, are you there?
Sensei?
That's his core. Listen carefully. This is your final lesson. Killer Billy is a mountain of tainted flesh, held together by evil spirits. You have to send a signal from its core, commanding it to self-destruct. Once the body is destroyed, all of the captured souls will be sent back to Rotten World. Take control of his core and make him destroy himself.
How?
By detonating a Nick bomb.
A what?
Like you have throughout this battle, you must connect Nick's head to Swan's body.
But what will happen to Nick?
I am so sorry.
Oh.
As Nick would die. But perhaps...
Sensei? I can't hear you!
This stage is getting rougher and rougher for Nick.
Juliet, there's a reason I'm here. There's a plan greater than all of us. But it's time to say goodbye. Put me there and make the bomb.
What?
You need to put me on Swan's body. It's the only way to stop him.
Nick, no! He said you'll die!
Juliet, it's okay. I feel strong for the first time in my life. I feel lucky to have been on this journey with you and your family. I feel like a zombie hunter.
I can't, Nick.
You've really just made sarcastic remarks the entire time.
No, baby. But sometimes there are more important things than what we want in life.
Nick.
Well, at least he's wearing a helmet, you know. Safety first.
I love you so much.
I love you too, baby. More than anything.
No! Are we going to be trapped in the explosion? Did not do too great on this level.
Excellent.
Yeah, still got a B. I'll take it.
Nick. Yes, son. Because
because of your sacrifice, the mad feast has come to an end. You have truly been a hero. The glorious ones have chosen to bless you with a reward. But unfortunately, in the shuffling of this death and that death, this body and that, there was a small mix-up.
A mix-up?
I will be watching you from above. So please, in my memory, have Juliet do plenty of cartwheels while wearing those little white panties with the teddy bears.
Oh, are things going to get even more awkward for Nick?
Juliet?
Oh, they gave him Sensei's body. Lisa,
I've got Morikawa's body. Well, what the hell, I guess.
Isn't that going to shorten Nick's lifespan? Morikawa was already an old man.
Hey, face suckers! Up here!
Hey, Dad's alive!
Daddy, you're okay!
Yep, I think I lost a testy in the blast, but what the hell? You only need one.
Good man.
Great, sir!
We best hurry. Your mama's gonna be worried.
Daddy, don't you think you should go to the hospital?
Not necessary. I used a staple gun up there to put the old scrope back together again. I'm a new man.
Oh. Ooh, ooh, ow. Ow, 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 ow.
This has really been the best birthday ever.
Staple gun to the scrope. Ooh, that just makes me wince thinking about it. Well, thank you everybody for watching this Let's Play of Lollipop Chainsaw. Had ourselves a nice, fun zombie adventure. Met some new friends, killed a lot of zombies along the way, and saved the world. What more could you ask for on your birthday? And we got to, you know, skip school, basically, because school was shut down for the day. So that's always a plus, too. Well, thank you everyone for watching. Now just remember to stay tuned to the channel for more Let's Plays coming up. And we'll see ya next time.
Mom, I'm home.
Mama, your lover boy is back.
Everyone, where were you? You were supposed to be home hours ago.
Mom, I have someone I want you to meet.
Mrs. Starling, hi, I'm Nick.
Oh, you're Juliet's friend.
Mom, what's wrong?
Juliet?
Come on in, everyone. Time for dinner.
Holy mother, oh!
And by dinner, I mean you.
Yeah, I saw that coming.